Great actors are great teachers. They listen, they absorb life, and then use their craft to reflect who we are back to us. They elevate stories and transform words from the page into unforgettable characters that become household names. Michael Douglas is one of those actors. Throughout his career, Michael Douglas has been teaching us how to be people, both good and bad people. From Romancing the Stone to Wonder Boys to The American President, he has dominated film. He's brought icons to life like Hank Pym and Marvel's Ant-Man and Gordon Gekko. He's one of the bad ones. Tonight, we honor him for bringing his formidable talents and gravitas to Netflix in the unique and beautiful original series, The Kaminsky Method. As Sandy Kaminsky, Michael Douglas plays a former actor turned acting coach, teaching a room full of mostly eager millennials his craft. And this is where it gets meta, guys, because Sandy is teaching his students, but he's also teaching us about life, art, and success through his other relationships in the show. Michael's performance is also a masterclass in acting. He can range from the heights of comedy to the depths of despair, sometimes all within the same scene. As his TV daughter and his biggest fan, I'm thrilled to have a seat in the front row. It's a whole lot of education, and we're all really lucky to be in the class.
We must love our creations. We must imbue them with life, with character, with hope, and dreams, and fatal flaws, and then we must let them go.
Sandy, I have an audition tomorrow for a shampoo commercial. How do I love that?
Wash your hair before you go. The true artist.
Sandy, one more question. It's for Pantene.
It doesn't matter what the shampoo is, okay? Just wash your hair.
Thank you. That's why he's Sandy Kaminsky, and we are not.
For his work on the Kaminsky Method, as well as an unparalleled career in Hollywood, I'm honored to present this award for special achievement to Michael Douglas.
My kids think it's hilarious.